right on the side of the hole. Find a coin? The button? I was gonna say Stan finds a lot of buttons. Right. Sorry, kid. I think it looks like something in the back there.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I know. Trying to see. Trying to get it off. Trying to get the dirt off. Nice and smooth.
It's metal.
You found a button. Some type of button. It's another could be. It's a deep. As Adele says, it's in the deep. Give us a nice colonial coin. A fat cent, yeah, a largey. You said it was deep.
I said it. No closer.
I heard it. Oh, right there, baby. Oh my God. Let it be something good, please. Could be a relic, though. Oh. Sorry guys, lost focus. I don't want to stand too close to that fucking knife you get pointing at me. Oh, what is that?
From nowhere land.
It's a big ass bolt. It's a relic. Don't be putting it in here.
12 inches.
Holy crap, 12 inches. We haven't, I think you found one button in Kingston. Jacks, what we got in it? Oh. Thought I heard a chirp toward the center. There you go. Shit. No way. Another unfired bullet. Wow. Same size too. Is that a gun? I mean, is that like a rifle or a handgun? Anyways, who came into the field? James and Rebecca, I think. She's teeny weeny, so. Right? Oh, it's still in the pool. Oh. What is that? It's a relic?
Tin?
Feels like a rock. Might be, what's that shit called? Lead?
Let's play with the lead!
No lady. I heard her chirping. No, don't be young. Oh, nice. I was kind of hoping it would be a merc or something, but gotta die. Oh, right there. It's very thin. Yep, I see the fleur-de-lis design. I just don't know the year. Mm-hmm. Johnny clued us in on like an old foundation to a carriage or a shed or something. Rock walls everywhere. I think they found the house to the carriage shed. This was sitting, it's like cast iron. This was sitting on top of a rock wall that I found. And then hubby dug this up, which to me is a bracket to a barn door, carriage door. And then he found this ginormous buckle, which could be to a horse, livestock. Huh? And then he got the head to a hammer, an old hammer. So we got quite a few relics today. Did a lot of walking. Thanks for joining us. Later.